By far the most common problem that you'll experience would be white spot. White spot is a disease which is always present in the fish, just like a common cold. Now this white spot is a pathogen which in the event of stress will proliferate in the aquarium. So the way the white spot works is when the fish becomes stressed, the immune system of the fish goes down. The white spot will actually grow on the fish, leave the fish, reduplicate by the hundreds of million on a hard surface, then come back looking for a new host. Now, if it comes back and meets a host, which is